Tons of talent returning. Georgia looked primed to take a shot at a national championship this season. They probably still will, but this is a big blow coming from practice on a Tuesday. Former five-star wide receiver George Pickens has torn his ACL during a non-contact drill. It will, of course, require surgery. Welcome to our Voice of College Football SEC channel. Please like the video, share the videos out on social media, and subscribe right here for football coverage from the SEC every day. Kirby Smart said during his news conference that the injury is fortunately isolated, meaning that there's no other structural damage to the knee. It's isolated to the ACL. He knows that George Pickens, as a hard worker, will put his full attention toward his rehab. We're talking about the leading receiver for Georgia, not just the leading receiver, but the guy that has accounted for more catches, yards, and touchdowns in all those categories, more than twice as productive as anybody else since he stepped onto campus as a true freshman in 2019 as the former five-star George Pickens. 49 catches that freshman season, 727 yards and 8 touchdowns with Jake Fromm as quarterback last season. 36 catches, 513 yards and 6 touchdowns, but became even more productive by a wide margin once JT Daniels took over in the final four games. Pickens caught 23 of his 36 with Daniels at quarterback and also 4 of his 6 touchdowns with JT Daniels at quarterback. All right, Georgia does bring back its top 7 pass receivers from 2020, including the guys that should receive more targets. Kyrus Jackson tied Pickens for the team lead in receptions with 36. Jermaine Burton also had 27 catches last season. Also at tight end, you've got John Fitzpatrick and Darnell Washington, who only caught 12 passes between them last year, but figure to get more targets anyway. But with Pickens out, they will get more looks at tight end. Also, keep this in mind. Two highly sought-after recruited players that were right there with George Pickens in regards to a five-star ranking coming out of high school, Dominic Blaylock and Marcus Roseme, Jack Saint, they are coming back from injuries, and they should be good to go. The injury, based on what we've seen from ACLs in the past that require surgery, have typically taken 8, 9, 10 months to recover, so that puts George Pickens in the latter portion of the 2021 season, as the season will kick off in less than 6 months, with Georgia, of course, taking on Clemson in the big showdown between the ACC and the SEC in Charlotte. Your thoughts about George Pickens, and more importantly at this point, the replacements and where Georgia stands with JT Daniels at quarterback. And again, the top 7 pass catchers are coming back, but Pickens was that guy, the number one guy in Athens at wide receiver. Please like, comment, share the videos out on social media, and subscribe right here at the Voice of College Football, SEC.